Also new this morning, another overnight shooting sends one person to the hospital. Happened around midnight at the Serrano Apartments on Southeast Military near Brook City Base. Investigators tell us the 18-year-old victim opened his door and was shot in the chest by the suspect. He was taken to a hospital. No word on his condition. No one has been arrested.